Okay, scene's hot. Action.
Steve here, and welcome to another edition of the Mouthpiece Pressure Reducer. Yup, we back, and I've gotten some feedback. Been told that I need to be a little bit more kinder to my cast and crew around here. So, guys, food's on me tonight, alright? Yep, no need to celebrate now because we on camera, so I got y'all. Anyway, so, you know, I'm a man of my word, so I'm going to go ahead and treat them with the respect that they need around here. So, shout out to my cast and crew. But yeah, you know, before we get any further, and all jokes aside, you know, look down, click like, click subscribe, you know what I'm saying? Support me, let me know what you're doing so I can support you, you know, right back at you. But we gonna get started. Y'all know what we doing. We trying to alleviate this unnecessary amount of pressure that comes from playing trumpet, especially when we get into the higher register and we start playing loud as well. So we gonna get straight to it. We got some slurs today. I bumped up the tempo a little bit. We ready to go. So you know, y'all see the Monette. We using the Monette mouthpiece. You know, knock on wood. You know, keep your fingers crossed that nothing clumsy happens, because I'm a little clumsy sometimes. Anyway, let's get to it. Nice. All right. Let's get to the tough stuff. Feels good. All right. Here we go. Try. would probably, you know, we'll stick with that tempo. That's a good thing to work towards. Let me try one more thing. You know what? I'm actually going to stop it right there, because that is success, that is progress, and y'all just saw it. I mean, it's on camera. Like, wow. I got up to that E without even, like, a glitch. I mean, it didn't sound perfect, but, you know, whew, that's exciting. All right, I'm going to leave it there, because I know if I do it again, it's probably not going to be, I mean, but you never know. But anyway, I'm going to just leave it there. I'll be right back. Hey, cameraman. You're doing a great job around here, okay? I need you to get to the... Cut it. All right? I got you. Food's on me tonight. Don't worry about it. I got you.
And click. Okay, scene's hot. Take two. Here we go. Action.
All right, so we back. All right. I'm going to do something that I haven't done in a while. The Schmidt exercises. We're going to give those a run for their money real quick and do some articulation and be up out of here. Here we go. Close. Try that one more time. I believe I can do it. Yep. See? Believing in yourself. It's key. Thank you. believe I can do that one too. Let me try that again. Can't get it, just not quite consistent right now. All right, let me go back down. Right there, we got to get to celebrating around here with the cast and the crew. So yeah, that's progress right there. And you know, just taking it one day at a time, laying these bricks, and hopefully, well, not hopefully, we will see the day when I am playing this instrument, the trumpet, with so much ease and with a whole lot less of mouthpiece pressure due to this device and the work that I'm putting in. Again, I appreciate all of you. Thanks for all the love and support. Go ahead and click those buttons down there. Like and subscribe. Send this. Share it. You know, let me know what you're doing so I can, you know, watch your stuff. And we can support each other. So, appreciate y'all. I'll catch y'all on the next one. And cameraman, we done. Let's celebrate, everybody. All right, let's have a good one. And cut.